Hello, welcome back. Today, I just want to share with you this little cute bracelets I purchased online from a jewelry store called Dada Shop Ph. Dada Shop Ph. I bought a couple for myself to see how they look like. And if I like them, I'll probably buy more. They just arrived, so I decided to open this small package with you. By the way, if you happen to be new to this channel, I am MC. I'm into luxury, fashion, and lifestyle. So if you like this kind of topics, feel free to subscribe. Don't forget to turn that notification bell on so you won't miss out all the videos I upload. Without further ado, let's just go ahead and start. I just want to let you know that this is not a sponsored video. I just like to share my first shopping experience through the shop. So this is the name Dada, and it says here your online treasure trove. So let's open it right away. So they're in this cute little boxes right here. You know what? The owner of the shop was so nice, very accommodating, never tired of answering all my questions, which I really, really appreciate. So let's start with this first. There's a thank you card right here. So it looks like this. This is called the Citrine Piyao Bracelet. It comes with an extra thread, I believe, in case the bracelet snapped, and an extra stone as well. Alright, so this Citrine Piyao bracelet has a 24 karat Piyao, if you can see this. This is a 24 karat gold, and it has 16 pieces stones, and the size of each stone is 10 mm. Really, really nice. Love it. It fits. This is anyway stretchable. The PL, by the way, is 1.65 grams in weight. So overall, the bracelet is a bit heavy, which means it's original. It's not fake, because according to my research, when the bracelet alone is very light, it means it's either plastic or glass beads. So let's check the other one. Same packaging as the first, with the thank you card. There's also an extra thread and one stone. So this is called the Emerald Piyao Bracelet. Beautiful. It also has a 1.65 grams of Piyao in 24 karat gold, 17 pieces of emerald stones in the size 9.5 mm each stone. So what they did, they asked my actual measurement, and I'm going to put the picture right here. And then we chatted, that was just last night. So they took my wrist measurement, and earlier today they sent me the photos of the customized bracelet shipped right away when I agreed, and yeah, I just got it now. So it's just very quick and easy, and you know, the quality of the bracelets, they're very nice and durable, I believe. I never had a problem with the seller, unlike my previous experiences with other sellers wherein it took ages for them to reply, you know what I mean? So I highly recommend them, and I'll put the store link in the description box so you can check. And they sell all kinds of gold jewelry, name it, you know. So going back to the Piyao bracelets, Piyao is a symbol of traditional protection, luck, and richness in Asia, and it is believed to bring fortune and good tidings, a perfect unisex gift for the holidays. You can't go wrong with jewelry, whether fine, fashion, or charms, you know. I believe that it's one of the most meaningful gifts for a friend, family, or significant others, because it can bring good luck. You can choose stones according to birth months, like garnet, turquoise, onyx, jade, and so on. So I picked this citrine because of its meaning. Citrine is a kind of quartz associated with its connection to money, gold, and wealth. According to Chinese belief, it has a metaphysical properties. You can carry the stones with you to the bank, to business meetings involving finances, or place it on your desk and gaze at it while you work. And it is said that citrine can help you attract abundance, financial health, and financial wealth and stability. So why not? As to this emerald symbolizes loyalty and success. It is said that it opens and activates heart, brings harmony to all areas, and vibrates love. Wow. It helps with depression, mental or emotion as well. Whether we believe the symbols, meanings or not, they still serve as beautiful everyday accessories at the end of the day. And the prices vary depending on size, design, and weight of the Piyao, because the Piyao is a real 24 karat gold. And well, they're still very reasonable, I guarantee. These bracelets also have do's and don'ts when wearing them. So if you have questions, leave them in the comment section down below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on my next one.